Barnes could be a great example of what us can do.